Right hand connects, and he snaps the head back again to Batista.
Yeah, we saw those middle rounds, Batista coming forward. Now he's firmly on the back foot, and Martinez just teeing off.
He's in trouble. The referee's going to step in and stop it, and that is over. Julio César Martínez.
Martínez started off slow, but he got the knockout in the end. Championship round, and he closed out like a champion.